try, fam.
That's pretty in the little kid.
Stop! Goal line.
It's right here.
Goal line.
That's not a high ball. It's above elbow.
Goal line technology. Goal line technology. Goal line technology.
It's not a high ball. Oh, it's above the elbow.
all about stopping crime. We don't want to arrest people. We want to stop crime happening in the first place. So that was brilliant. We do arrest people when they commit a crime, but we try to avoid that. What else do the police do?
A young lady really desperate to say something.
Yeah, right.
Deal with crime.
Deal with crime, yeah. Yes.
And I think it's important what both of you said about, and Richard touched on, about stopping a crime. That makes me think that a crime is happening and then you stop it from happening. So it's already started to happen. But why do you think a crime might, why do you think someone might want to commit a crime? There's lots of different types of crime. We can talk about that. Why do you think, one reason, there's lots of reasons, yeah?
Like, let's say someone wants to steal food, sometimes they have to do it to survive.
Wonderful, right, because actually some of the things we need to survive, yeah, shelter and food and things like that, so absolutely, so someone might be very desperate and very vulnerable and need food, feel they've got no other way out. Wonderful.
They might want to get money.
Money, so again, it may be, they could be wanting money because they're greedy, but they might be wanting money because they're really vulnerable and they need something to help them survive, like you said. Any other reasons? Yes, Simone?
Yes, kidnapping. Yes,
that can happen. Person. Yes.
I'm going to ask another question before we get to that. What is a crime?
It's where you do something that's against the law.
Brilliant.
Wonderful.